To access your profile and settings information within the Max UC mobile client, click on your avatar or profile icon. The profile and settings page should appear. On this page, you have the ability to change your password under account settings. To do this, tap on the password. Enter your current password first, then input your desired password twice for confirmation. Click Confirm when finished to change your password. Under Calls, you have the ability to determine where you make your calls from. You can either have your calls made from the Max UC mobile client, your cell carrier, or My Phones. You also have the option to Always Ask. This will prompt the app to ask you prior to making a call how you want the call to proceed. You also have the ability to make calls using Wi-Fi only. This enables you to make calls in instances where your cell reception might be down, but you have access to the internet. You can manage your chat settings under the Chat section. These options allow you to add accounts, receive a notification sound when a new chat appears, and allows you to confirm when you leave or delete a chat conversation. You can also configure the way your contacts page is viewed under the Contacts section. Lastly, you can report bugs or issues with the application to your operator by clicking the Report a Problem tab. This will bring you to the Report a Problem page. You can report the problem you are having issues with in the field provided. When complete, click Send. Your problem will now be reported.